Hello, we're back with another Minecraft video. So, we're doing some tips and tricks. So the first tip, I actually didn't know this one. You might have known this one. You can put a saddle on a pig. A saddle on a pig. This is basically a tip and trick for me. So you might know this, but I might not. So, you can quiz me on Minecraft app afterwards if you comment me down below. So, I did not know this. You can put a saddle on a pig. I guess. It's kind of weird, because you can't do that in real life. But, you can't really actually do it. You can't ride properly a pig. I don't know. But, alright, here's the point. Next tip. You know what? We're out of the tips and tricks. I hate this. I personally like doing this. If you like to do it too, go for it. If you never tried it, go for it. So this is what you do. Keep the deer. Do you want me to do this? Okay, I'll do it. Because, yeah, I'll just do it. Ba-bam. So, rope jump. I love rope jumping. Oh, I'm horrible at going back. So, yeah. That's what we're gonna do. This is my friend Lula's house. He sometimes plays. I destroyed it, kind of. That's my house. Then the way to get... A lot of people didn't know this at the start of the new Minecraft. If you need to smelt... Need some smelt sand in the furnace to make glass. That's a really good way of making it. And then you can get an enchanted book. And then one more thing I wanted to show you. This is what I want to show you over here. You can find dungeons. In Minecraft, have you ever seen the dungeons? I think they're cool. Let's swan around a little bit. I can show you some stuff. What's over here? What's this? It's a big hole. Like, this is the dungeon. This is the dungeon. There's two chests, and there used to be a monster spawner of skeletons. Put it on that. And then there's a big sinkhole around here. I thought that was a sinkhole. Maybe. No, that's not a sinkhole. And then there's hey. People. Not the, like, hello, hey. The hay right there. Like the hay barrels. So, that's how you do it. And then the book. And actually, this is the last thing I'm going to show you. Hey. If you put like something natural in this, you can get bone meal from it. So that's a composter. It's a little bit newer. That's probably a lot. Alright, dang it, my friend just joined the game. I'm gonna have to do something. Okay. My friend usually plays in this. I'm gonna show you her and then we're gonna sign off. So, where is her? Oh, there she is. She's in a hole. And then there's a horse. And iron is better than gold. Way better than gold, actually. Yeah, I think it's leather, chain... No, it's... Yeah, leather, chain, gold, iron.
From worst to best.
She's my friend.
Not best to worst.
She's the one that lives in that house that I destroyed a little bit. She has, like, 58 potatoes. And she never bakes
the
potatoes.
I have 60 potatoes now.
Oh, yeah, she has 68 potatoes.
No, 60.
60 potatoes.
60 and, taters!
All right. I gotta go. Bye-bye, Minecraft fans. You can do the quiz on me by signing the comments down below.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Love you, fans. I am gonna miss you. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.
We just said that. And do the quiz to me, please.
Hello, we're back with another Minecraft video.
This thing's only 40 seconds. What the heck?
Yes, so we are back. Mm-hmm. And we're doing some tips and tricks. Hi everybody, can I play with my friend?
Why is this thing only 40 seconds?
It's more tips. Mm. You can put...
Hop,
Stop!
Oh no, this is not the right one.
Stop!
Harper.